Thank you. You know, I want to tell you something. It feels different from over there. Se siente diferente estando parado allá. Wow, it really does. Muchísimas gracias. You know, I really haven't prepared anything to say. No he preparado nada en absoluto que decir. Pero sí quisiera decir algunas cosas que tienen que llegar al punto de todo esto de hoy. There's some things I'd like to say that are very poignant, you know, for today's event. I called it about 3 weeks ago, maybe more, and I said, today is the day we turn the page. And from here on forward, we shall write the next chapter. And each and every one of us will take that pen and put in there, into creation, what we want to happen from now on in our lives. And I'm feeling that right now.
Yes.
Escribí que hoy será el día en el cual vamos a darle vuelta de hoja a la página. Yep. Y vamos a escribir en el próximo capítulo nuestro futuro. Vamos a escribir lo que queremos que suceda de ahora en adelante aquí en esta compañía. Y me siento así en este momento. Y lo bonito es de que gracias a cada uno de ustedes. You know, the wonderful and most precious thing is that thanks to each and every one of you. And not just those of you here. No solo los que están aquí. Pero todos aquellos que no están aquí. And all those that are not here. And you know who those people are. Every single person that composes the Ganolite family has made not just this recognition happen, but this whole event happen. I want you guys to know that it's not about us. It's about them. I do want to thank God. My mom raised me in the church since I was born. Le quiero agradecer muchísimo a Dios. Mi mamá nos creó en una casa cristiana desde que yo nací. Y lo que yo más me puedo acordar es que mi mamá me decía que tenemos que estar aquí por el cuidado de los demás. She's 84 years old now, and all she's ever said is we have to be there and help take care of other people. She's always put that in my mind. And you know, thank God I found a company where we could do this.
Yes.
And we get paid for it. Yes. Gracias a Dios que encontramos una compañía donde podemos hacer eso, poner a otros en primero y nos van a pagar por hacerlo. Gracias a cada uno de los equipos. Thanks to each and every single one of you, the leaders that have come on the stage. I cannot cry, although from there I wish I could, because I see every single one of you come up, and every single one of you is not who you were when you first got started.
That's right.
Cada uno de ustedes no es quienes ustedes eran cuando comenzaron. Algunos de ustedes eran unos chillones. Some of you were a bunch of crybabies. But you made it! You got to where you want to be. And I know there's more. And you want to achieve more. Ya llegaron y quieren hacer más cosas. Y lo van a lograr hacer. Nomás le pido un gran favor. I want to ask you one huge, huge favor. Don't give up on yourself. No se den por vencidos. Sigan adelante. No importa qué pase, no importa qué digan, no importa cuánto venga, no se den por vencidos. No matter what happens, no matter what may come, never, ever, ever, give up.